Welcome back. You've achieved more in your short time here than we ever thought possible. You should be proud.
I think seeing that smile of yours is a much better achievement for the day.
Now you're just teasing me.
I also said we should stop for decorations on the way. Now the party's terrible, and it's our fault as much as theirs.
Hey, slicing the Nova Blade files is slow going, but I've already found more references to this torch person that Margok and Revan were talking about. She definitely heads up a group of Mandalorians based here on Rishi. They were allied with the Revanites, but then broke ties. And not on good terms. If we can find Torch and get her talking, she might give us some good intel. Maybe even help us take the Revanites on.
I've fought my share of Mandalorians. It would be nice to have some on our side for a change.
Agreed. It looks like Torch and her crew control their own island not far from here. Think you could head over and see what she has to say?
This is gonna end badly. Wait and see.
I'm sure you can handle one aging crew of Mandalorians.
Well, if it isn't the Voidhound herself. You know, I ran into your pirates on Port Nowhere. It's cute how they fight to be your favorite.
Beryl Thorne. How long's it been? Since Quesh?
Let's not talk about Quesh. I still have a rash from the fumes. Look, I saw you were on Rishi and thought I'd run something past you. An opportunity's come up. How would you like to make a fortune together?
Been a while since I had an offer like that. You know I'm in.
Good. Because I'm out of crew, and this is a two-person job, minimum. Swing by my ship and we'll talk. Barrel out.
Thank you. Captain?
Beryl, so what have you been up to?
Got offered a privateer contract like you. Turned it down. Not my thing. But I was flying war supplies for a while. Then the Senate passed a bill saying persons with a criminal record can't fly war supplies. So it's been rough since then.
Where's your droid? Argo?
Lost him escaping Nar Shaddaa when the Hutt cartel infighting started. Like I said, it's been rough. What about you? Heard rumors you've been busy.
Sounds like what you've been through has been more than rough. You want to talk?
Thank you. No. Really, being alive makes me one of the lucky ones. Anyway, on to business. You ever heard of Garblack the Hutt?
Rings a distant bell.
Former businessman. Retired to a moon of Hosko about a decade back. Pretty sedate taste for a Hutt. Likes to avoid trouble. Now with the Cartel Republic Alliance, he's terrified of being caught in the crossfire. So, he came up with a plan.
And what plan is that?
Garblack built a luxury dreadnought, and he's leaving known space on a 10-year pleasure cruise. Thinks the war will be over when he gets back.
The galaxy's a big place, and I've seen how Hutts define luxury. Might not be a bad trip.
You said it. Here's the thing, though. Even Garblack can't pay for his ship and supplies in cash. He's auctioning off seats. Thousands of them.
So, anyone with the money can escape the war with him.
The ticket prices are crazy. Half the galaxy wants out, but only kingpins and big shots can afford it. Think, Captain. How much would you pay to hang up those blasters and join a 10-year pleasure cruise?
Leaving everything to jump on a ship full of Hutts and gutless corporate honchos? Not my style.
Maybe, but think. And what about your crew? Would they agree?
What's your pitch, Beryl?
I've got a lead on 24 tickets stolen by pirates and stowed on Rishi. I can sell them for 10 times what they're worth. We steal the tickets, we split the profits, we can even keep a few ourselves.
I like it. But out of curiosity, what keeps me from grabbing the tickets and running off?
Either honor or greed. I already have a list of bidders from the ticket auction. Trust me, you'll come out ahead.
Had to ask. So where are the tickets now?
That's the tricky part. These pirates have cargo stowed all over, and there's no way we can search it all. But I've sliced into their cargo droid registry. If you make it look like there's a raid on their property, blow things up.
Then they'll send a droid to make sure the tickets are safe.
Exactly. I'll tell you where the droid is heading, and you just grab the tickets first.
Blow things up, watch the droids, steal the tickets. Not a problem.
You forgot the last part. Get rich. Pirates are scrambling, so you must have done something, but no retrieval orders yet. Keep at it, and we'll have those tickets in no time. Captain. Sarge just logged a retrieval request on one of the cargo droids, sending you the crate number and location. Those tickets have got to be there. Don't let the droid get them first. Captain, did you get them?
Got them. 2 dozen tickets to Garblack's luxury dreadnought.
That's our way out. No more running from imp warships or Republic customs. Hey, wait! Damn it!
Don't tell me those things are fake.
Oh, they're real. They're just designated for Deck 7, non-humanoids and ammonia breathers only. We can sell them no problem, but we're not going anywhere.
I know you wanted to get out, find somewhere safe. You probably deserve that pleasure cruise, but you'll be okay.
You're one to talk. You could have gotten out ages ago if you wanted. You've lost more credits than I'll ever earn. I'm sorry, tell me something. Why are you still here? Why keep fighting?
The truth? I like the fight. I like doing and seeing things no one's seen or done before. I like not knowing if I'll make it through the day. It's not for everyone, but I wouldn't give it up.
So, basically, you're a crazy person.
I've been called worse.
Thanks, for being honest. Anyway, we can always rely on money. Something to remember next scheme.
It's not a way out, but if you want more than money, I know plenty of people who could use a smart captain and a fast ship. Doesn't have to be privateer work. The Supreme Chancellor owes me a few favors.
Are you trying to make a hero out of me?
Just trying to get you out of my hair.
I'm not desperate for work, but for the right kind of job, yeah. All right, you got a deal.
Now about those tickets.
I'll keep my end of the bargain and you'll get your cut. Plenty of rich huts in Arcona out there. Too bad the only people who can afford tickets don't really need them. The ones who've already got gangs and armies for protection.
There are non-humanoids and ammonia breathers out there who could use an escape. Folks hit hard by the conflict.
Yes, there are.
Mortolans, watching their home on Hoth turn into a battleground. Refugees on Nar Shaddaa.
I think I can find a few dozen worthy candidates, but we're not getting rich today.
Never figured we were.
Me neither. I'm glad. I should get going. If I'm really going to start working for the Republic, I've got a few messes to clean up first.
I know the drill. I'll see you around, Barrelthorn.
Take care of yourself, Captain. And get back to saving the galaxy. For all of us who are stuck here.
Sertano, saj kalendor neki, orgone nel culto buco. E vesto eri, ni as igile parnat a feder seten.
me.